It's been 2 weeks since Adam Coleman and Dean Lucas went missing. Now, a breakthrough and a confession. These are the three suspects police plan to charge with their murder. They say the trio are from a gang of highway robbers that ambushed the mates as they were driving through Mexico. Prosecutors think Mr. Coleman was shot as he fought back.
He put up some resistance against the criminals Jose Uriel Labrada and Rogelio Camacho Martin Muniz Pons. This is when Julius Cesar Gonzalez intervened and shot with a .357 pistol.
But he didn't die straight away. The pair were taken off-road to be executed, the bodies and van doused in gasoline and set alight. Their charred remains still haven't been officially identified. Investigators have uncovered a shotgun, pistols and 124 small bags of methamphetamine. Also seized jackets covered in police logos. It's been revealed the bandits were posing as officers when they stopped their victims before robbing and killing them. Mr. Coleman and Mr. Lucas were on a surfing trip when they went missing, driving through an area notorious for dangerous drug cartels. Last month, 16 people were reportedly murdered in just 72 hours. Describing the attack as a dark episode, family and friends of the pair have thanked authorities here and overseas for their commitment to the case. The hunt continues for two other men still at large. Kiara Zaffino, 10 Eyewitness News.